dress in red. Her mother left her when she was born, and her father was a janitor.
And she was on her way to her grandmother's through the woods. But little did she know, things were about to go awry in her life.
Granny! Granny!
I'm over here, Dad.
Grandmother!
Grandmother.
What are you doing here, dear?
Oh, I just came to give you this flower.
Oh, it's lovely, but you know it's dangerous to walk through the woods alone.
Oh, that's quite all right, Granny. I'm strong, remember?
I do, and you are, dearie.
Well, this is lovely, dear.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Granny. The train, I have to go.
What? Dear, I'll go with you. Wait a second.
Oh, no. That's quite all right, Granny. You're old. You need a rest.
Are you sure, dear?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you. Bye.
Goodbye, dear.
Goodbye, Granny.
Be safe.
Maybe Granny was right. This whole thing's scary.
What's that smell in the air? It's a little girl, and she's gonna be mine.
No. No. No, 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 no! That's not me anymore.
Mr. It's Missy. It's Missy. It's Missy. It's Missy. every day is so wonderful, and suddenly it's hard to breathe. Now and then I get insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed. I am beautiful, no matter what they say. Words can't bring me down. I am beautiful in every single way. Yes, words can't bring me down. Oh no. So don't you bring me down today.
She would never be treated the same, even if it led to murder.
Little Red! Little Red! Little Red!
Granny!
Granny! Granny! No!
I'll get you, little girl!
Little girl?
Granny's house. Granny! Granny!
Granny.
Red, Granny! Red! Granny!
Darling, I'm scared.
Oh, Granny, don't be scared.
Don't worry, Grandmother. We're gonna be safe.
Nothing's gonna harm you now while I'm around.
There, dear. It's all right.
Nothing's gonna harm you now while I'm around. Nothing's gonna harm you, darling, now while I'm around. Demons will charm you with a smile for a
getting interesting. Later that night, Little Red would have a realization of her own. She was finally ready to make it known, so Little Red cut off her hair, thus becoming Little Rod.
Oh, Red.
Oh, Granny! Yes, Granny?
Red, we are out of food and I just don't know what to do.
Granny, please, let me go in the woods.
You know I can't let you do that.
Come on, Granny, I'll be safe.
Are you sure?
Granny, I'm sure.
Okay.
I'll see you when I get back.
Okay. Bye, darling.
If I were a boy, I think I could understand how it feels to love a girl. I swear I'll be a better man. It's a little too late for you to come back. Say it's just a mistake. Think I would. You don't understand
Hello? Granny, wait! What was my mother's name?
Rebecca.
Rebecca. No, please, Granny, no. You're all I have left. Call me Miss Rebecca!
I wish I could say that they lived happily ever after, but I don't know. I'm left with so many questions. Who is Miss Rebecca? Is she Little Red's mom? I wonder what comes next for Little Red.
It's the rod.